Minister, I have been charged by my colleagues on this your 80th birthday with the pleasant duty of offering you, on behalf of the members of both Houses of Parliament, congratulations and good wishes for many happy returns of the day, and further to present to you your portrait painted by Mr. Graham Sutherland.